All right, so you get a lot of people wondering how these soft tonneau covers hold up with lots of snow on top of them. Whew, sorry, I'm out of breath. I've been shoveling and snow blowing. But here's 24 inches of snow. It's on top. Let's check out what it looks like inside. So you can tell, definitely sagging just a little bit. But for having 2 feet of snow on top, it's not bad. So if anyone's out there's wondering if they should get a soft tonneau cover where they get lots of snow, I would say go for it.